Well, a double shooting leads to an arrest in Howard County. Police say it happened Monday night in Columbia along the 9500 block of Sea Shadow. Both victims were taken to Shock Trauma, where one remains in critical condition. The other was treated and released on Tuesday. 20-year-old Tyquan Carter has now been arrested and charged with first-degree murder. Police believe the whole ordeal was a drug deal gone wrong.